Hello Kabigan, welcome back to my channel. This is Midyo Chinito and here with me is my lovely wife.
Hello, feeling Chinita!
And now we're cooking a dish which is common to fishermen, which is
Tufish.
Oh, yeah, and it's a vegan Tufish.
You have to get two fishes.
Actually, it's a vegan Tufish, so I'll introduce to you the ingredients later, okay? So here is what we need. We need ginger, cayenne pepper, black pepper, and Spanish paprika, and mushroom seasoning, salt, and the main ingredient is tofu. And also we need this seaweed wrapper, okay? So you just have to make sure that your tofu is dry. So as much as possible, you press it so that the excess water will be eliminated. Yeah. We'll just have to cut this one into thin slices. Yeah. We'll slice this one and then we'll have it wrapped later.
So
there's this after we slice it. So we'll take out our what is this? Seaweed.
Wow,
seaweed wrapper, okay?
And
we'll cut this into two parts. So we have here a wrapper, so this is the one that we will be using, okay? Now we are to prepare our garnishing stuff. So we have to make some garnishing. And then salt. Let's put some salt. Let's just scatter it. And then some spices. We can use Spanish paprika, black pepper, cayenne pepper, and ginger. Okay, it's already okay. We can start putting our strips tofu in this manner. And so just have to make sure that it covers the salt, and then we cover again more on spices on top. So it's like a little bit a lot of, you know, effort to do. And putting salt on top, just a small part of salt. Okay, this time we will wrap the tofu. So we will wrap like this. Parang nag-wrap ka lang ng lumpia. Ayan. We will wrap this. Parang mag-stick siya. There is our wrapped tofu. Okay, so
tofu.
Harap tayo more. So, ito na yung mga balot na tofu natin. So, we complete it wrap and then we fry this one. Now, we will fry our wrap tofu, okay? Para magmukha na siyang isda. Amoy isda. So here is our finished product. So ang sauce natin is common lang siya with the spices. So mas maganda if may tomato. Mas masarap. Okay. Or you can use Silver Swan soy sauce. So ayun mga kaibigan, so ito na yung finished product natin. So this time and the
sauce.
So this time titikman na natin kung ano yung lasa, okay? Tikman natin, yung lovely wife. So, tikman mo kung anong lasa.
Mas maganda ba siya kainin na walang rice?
Lasang isda ba siya?
Isda nga! Namin! Promise!
Sarap!
Ang kulang na lang, dagat. Kung gusto niyo ng ano yung spicy sauce, you can add chili, more chili.
Diba? Sarap.
Anong gamit? Daddy. Anong gamit nito, Daddy?
Design lang yan.
This one, extra lang.
Every time that you eat, you really have to have fruits in your table.
The go, grow, and glow?
Sarap.
Okay siya na walang rice din.
Finger licking, di ba? So, ayun mga kabigyan. So, you have to try this one dish. It's good for the kids. So, ayun. If you want to know more, so please don't forget to subscribe and get notified for you to get updated of our next cooking session. Okay? Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, me.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye ka na.
Oh, it's finger food.
Finger licking good. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Ito na yung resulta, no? Asa na yung Tufish? Asa yung Tufish? Oh,
sa chan!
Naubos yung Tufish.
Oh, see? Kinamay lang namin.
Kinamay lang namin, oh. Wala. Ubos.
Pati rice. Lahat.
Isang kasirola ang rice. Kasirola talaga isang kadira ang rice. Ubos. So, yun guys. So, see you next vlog. Bye-bye.